Hey guys, it's Sarah. Welcome back to my channel.
Oh my gosh, I am so pumped. I am still so on a high and so excited from last night. I literally waited up till midnight, and I'm sure all of you guys did, so that's really not a surprise. But I waited up till midnight to get The Light Is Coming, to do pre-orders, to... I thought the music video was coming out last night, so I was waiting for that too. But oh my god, you guys, so much happened last night, and one really, really special thing happened to me last night, and I want to share it with you guys. So I have a lot to talk about, and I'm going to actually watch the video for the first time with you guys, because I just got home, and I haven't seen it yet, so we're going to watch it together. So this is a live reaction video. So let's get right into it, because I'm really excited. Okay, so last night I waited up till midnight and I did not know and I did not expect there to be any merch available. So when when Ariana put the link out, it took you to this page and it had a lot of options, like get the album, like pre-order and stuff like that. And there was a merch button, so I just clicked on it and I was like, well, maybe there's something new. I was not expecting there to be like new merch, and I was like literally so, my heart started racing when I saw there was new stuff, and I was like, oh my god, this is my time. This is the moment I've been waiting for since like Christmas, because I got gift cards, which I didn't actually use, which I'm really stupid because I was saving it for that moment, but in the moment I was not thinking about it. So that can be used for something else anyways, but I was saving my money and stuff, so I just went hard. I got the... So, something kind of funny happened. I got the t-shirt with Ariana upside down, like the Light Is Coming t-shirt. Then I really like that shirt because on the back it says Sweetener, Ariana Grande, and I really like that it has like something on the back. I think that's really cool. Then I also got the crew neck with her upside down, the same thing as the t-shirt. I was gonna get the black one, but I have blonde hair and I have a white dog, and I hate when hair gets on my clothes. And black stuff, I hate wearing it around my house and stuff, because if there's fuzz or hair or dog hair on it, I literally get so grossed out. I hate it so much. So I didn't get that one, but like I really liked the picture that was on it. So, but I opted for the other ones because I think those are just the classic ones. And then I was gonna just get those two things, but then I saw that she had the rollerball for the perfume, and I was like, why not? So I just got that too. So I got the t-shirt, the crew neck, and the rollerball perfume. I kind of wanted the Light Is Coming sweatshirt, but like I feel like those ones with the No Tears Left to Cry ones, no one actually would know what that is unless you're a fan of Ariana. So I opted for the ones with her actual picture on it, even though I think that's really cute. But like I liked the other ones better because there was more to it, and I just thought they were really cute. So I got those three things. Then I did something really stupid because I thought it said, when it said plus album, I thought that meant you were getting a physical copy. And then I was like, so I'm getting three albums. Like, wow, like I feel so cool right now. But then I started reading the actual things when you click on the stuff, and it was for a digital album. So like 10 minutes later, I was like, oh, these are digital albums. I'm not actually getting the copy. So then I started like going back and forth. Well, should I pre-order it or should I just go on a hunt for it at the store? Because I know you guys liked my Dangerous Woman hunt video. And I was like, I'll just order off the website because you apparently get like pre-sale code. So I was like, why not like help my chances of getting tickets by just getting this, because it might help. So I opted to get it from the website, but I think I'm still going to go to the store and hunt for it because I like doing that too. I know you guys like watching it. I really like doing that too. It's really exciting. So I'll probably get another copy, and for all we know, she might come out with a special Target edition, so I might go get that. So that was my decision. Let me know what merch you guys bought down in the comments down below. I'll put a survey. I'll put a poll up here and tell me if you guys used the pre-order or not. I have a feeling a lot of you did, but just for fun. And then something else really happy or like really special happened. I can't talk today. Something I just wanted to mention before we watch the video. Frankie DM'd me last night. I am not gonna like share what it said, but because I it's personal, and I don't like sharing my DMs because it's like a text message. I wouldn't share text messages with like people. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's just special, but like, sorry, this is kind of like mean. Like, I'm telling you I got it and then like I'm not telling you what it says. But I just wanted to tell you guys, I got DM'd by Frankie last night, and it was just really special to me, and I love him so much, and like, it was a really long response and I wasn't expecting it at all. So I just wanted to say that Frankie does answer DMs. If you guys wanted to DM him, he is totally here for everybody. From what he said last night, he literally loves us so much, and he's just, like, on the same road as a lot of us. So, I'm still so excited about that, and I'm just so grateful and thankful that he DM'd me, because that's just so special. Like, it's amazing, and for him to take the time to out of his own day to write to me, and I know he's been writing and commenting and responding to most, like, I think he's doing everybody that commented on his post about his sobriety. So, that was just really special, and I just wanted to mention it, because it was really special, and made me happy. So, now we're gonna watch the video, because I'm really excited, and I haven't seen it yet. So, like always, I have my laptop here, and I'm gonna put the video in here. I hope it works, because this is only on Reebok, it's not on YouTube yet, so I might have to record it myself, so please, like, bear with me if it's crappy. But, anyways, so, let me see what this does. I'm gonna click on it. I don't like when it's on a website. It's, like, random. Okay. Can I even... No, I can't. So, I'm gonna have to record this myself. Can I make it bigger? Ugh! Come on, Vivo. Apparently, you can't. So... Oh, I can. I did it. Okay, so, we're gonna watch this music video. I am pumped. So, as always, I'm gonna press the play button. And here we go. I'm really excited. Okay, starting now. Who is that? Does anyone know? Because I don't. I can't, like, see, it's so dark. Smoke. Oh, I thought it was gonna go with the lights coming on. Yes. This is such a bop. It's, like, ridiculous. Oh, she's so pretty. Yes. I freaking love this song, guys. Oh, so cute. The way she's running. Freaking cutie. Cutie. I'm so happy her old hair is back. I love it so much. Oh my gosh, it's so dark. How'd they do that? Where'd they get those lights from? They're in the woods. Oh, this is the woods that they were talking about in that picture. You probably already knew that. Guys, I'm so happy. Like, I'm living my best, like, Ariana life. Cutie. Oh my gosh, where is this woods? Because I'm in. Where is this? There's like 10 Arianas. Cutie. Oh my god, hi. Oh my god, hi. Cute. Give back everything the darkness stole.
How'd they do this in the woods? Cute. Stare into my soul, please. Stare into my soul. Yay! Oh my god, yay! Oh my god, it's turning up. Okay, I am so excited. Oh my god, I love this song and I love that music video so much. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna go back and watch it like a million times. That is so freaking cute. Literally, I am so happy. Like, Ariana, I freaking love you. And, like, I literally, like, I'm just gonna talk. Like, I love you. Like, seriously, like, stare into my soul. Like, I freaking love you and I don't care. Who knows it? Like, an elf. I'm in love and I don't care. Who knows it? That's literally me right now. Like, I freaking love you. Like, what am I supposed to do? Like, honestly, like, I was put on this earth to be an Ariana fan. Honestly, God bless. Honestly, that's why I have a meaning of life now. I'm obsessed. In a good way, though. Like, not in a bad way. But yeah. Let me know what you guys think of the music video down below, because I'm pumped. I'm gonna go watch it a million more times. Let me know what you guys got for pre-order merch, because I want to know. Like, I'm just so excited. Please talk to me. Please just leave your comments down below and let's have some convos, because I want to talk to people. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you guys in my next video, and I love you guys so much. Thank you for all the support, and welcome to AG4 Sweetener Area. Let's go. I'm so pumped. So, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you. Bye.